Welcome back to the day of stage streaming. Subscribe, comment, or like if you haven't. We continue running list maps. I forgot where we were. Okay, read the weirdest bug. Does it catch some errors, I think. Can I use a label on the Y though? I'm gonna use it, fuck. I think it has to be changed though. Who wrote this? What was that? That worked. I don't think I have a good understanding of what JAL and RISC-Vs are. The prologue, we know and love at the stack pointer store. Address of the nose. This one I don't really get. Well, the results are good, but it's drew through with JAL, JALR, etc. Oh, it's gonna test right here. Chum is taking a label, right?
jump and main versus jump and main register. RD.
what's this? Destination register. RISC-1. Hey, what's up, Chris? In the past, right, it used to be for, you know, fun, but not anymore. Nah, no chance. I'm really busy in the weekends doing non-study related stuff. Actually, I wake up tomorrow really early. That's funny. I wish I have real estates. Not just some chores, some documents, some random shit. Handle the mails and, you know, chores, grocery shopping, all the jazz. Me. Even though I don't milk that many hours, but I might do another investment one. I want to finish that series and see how it goes. What's VTI? What does it track, SP? Pretty high risk for stuff like this. No, they call themselves RISC number 5. number 4. Yeah, we're gonna look at this. It's like 8% annualized. Where was it? Here? Yeah, it's 4. It's kind of funny. I think about less than 1% of my assets are in SP 500 ETFs. Yeah, that's a bond. Yeah, I think my profile is absolutely a 5. Probably more than 5 because I have options. Seven % seems really easy if you know what you're doing, I feel like. Real estate is a little bit too, how to describe it, a little bit too too low return for my taste. Like even the real estate or whatever, you know. Yes. We don't want to get into the mortgage stuff for real estate. The yields are pretty bad. Like 2.2% is like, what the fuck? Yeah, that's so leveraged though. We kind of like create a loan. Loan is like how many percent? Like 3%? But the yield is 2%, so we're practically losing money constantly, right? Transfer credits for 7 years. I think it's too easy for us to afford my outstate real estate. Just, the price is not even fair. Let's say like... the fuck? That's a joke. Really? Why though? I wouldn't... Jesus. That's like the fluctuation in the assets. God damn. low-key just buy a 20-unit house now and retire in those cities. Yeah, I don't like those cities, though. It's not near the sea. I need the ocean. Flamingo. Damn. Pretty damn close to a sea. Oh shit, it's next to Detroit though. Yeah, no, that's really the rent they pay. Jesus. You feel like those places, houses are not even worth money at the point. It really looks like those houses in documentaries where they walk around. Like the former capital of like vehicles and automobiles. There's a reason that it's cheap. Save the return address. Load back.
Oh, well, that's 800 square feet. For, well, 1K. That's about 2.5 maybe, like 2.5K. Wait, that's so cheap. Oh no, man, I searched it in. It's here. This sounds like the strategy of the Robert Kiyosaki, Rich Dad, Poor Dad. I need to hire someone local to like manage it a little bit. That's more. But the thing that did was realistic, at least. So basically, Jones said JL saves the. Here's the return address. Program counter. Cool. That's the stream for the day. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, drop a like, and see you tomorrow.